criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
We require support. Who's available?
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Let me know what you saw.
I'm sure I used my turn signal, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Tell me what you saw.
That person turned without using a turn signal. That's very dangerous, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
We got an emergency call about a possible crime scene. Please drive there to investigate the situation.
I can't deal with an investigation right now. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of narcotics. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade.
What?
You're being arrested for having an excessive amount of cannabis on you.
What?
We got a reported crime scene that needs to be investigated.
Hi, officer.
Anyone available?
I'm currently busy. Please send another unit to the crime scene.
Hi there.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Don't resist and get into the police car.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hello, officer.
Hello. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Please drive there to investigate the situation.
I'm available, and we'll head to the crime scene.
Officer.
Hey. arrived on site and will begin the investigation.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance.
Tell me what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
Let me hear what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
Tell me what you saw.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
Yes, I saw
it
what
hurts,
happened.
But I think I'm fine. Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me
tell me what you
up.
Saw.
I'll come with you.
Yes, I saw what happened. Hey, officer.
Hello to you, too. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please? Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! I need to detain you because your car has excessive smoke.
Sorry, but I don't think so.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Dealing with something else. I will now fine you between $300 and $400 for driving with an excessively smoking tailpipe.
Why does it cost so much?
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
There's a crime scene that just got called in. Please drive there and start the investigation.
Negative. I don't have time for an investigation at the moment. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I have to arrest you for drinking and driving. It's against the law.
What?
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I can't make it in time. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Any officers available?
Wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Hi, citizen. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. That needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll arrive in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
Officer?
Hello?
To tackle me that hard?
You are under arrest for resisting law enforcement orders.
What?
I need to see your ID, please.
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I can't deal with an investigation right now.
You're under arrest for having an open warrant.
Oh, please don't do that.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need some backup here, to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. Your shift is over, officer.
Hi, officer.
Hi there.